Magruder sent a Gatling gun from Dodge in a train. Report's already out there laying the trap. Come on, let's go. Get on that horse and follow me. Try to keep up.
Come on.
Just in time. Cole, can you give me a hand with these powder kegs? As I unload these TNT barrels, do me a favor and move them into position by those loose rocks over there. Oh, and be careful with these barrels. They're not very stable, so don't be pulling them. We need all four of them to cause the rock slide. Just place them around those rocks. Listen for his work.
That'll do. That's good. From up here, it'll be easy to shoot that TNT right as the train enters the canyon.
But it was a trap! They're getting slaughtered!
Let's go! We gotta get to the train before our men are wiped out!
Quick as lightning!
Come on,
Infantry is moving out! Follow me to the ambush area! Yeah. We have to get back before the train passes the mines!
Finish moving the ammo up the hill. Get up here onto the ledge so you can shoot the barrels before the train passes. Hold your fire until the train gets into the canyon. Steady. Fire!
Hey kid, where are you going?
Shit, they got dynamite!
You better have a look at this.
Looks like you aren't the only ones being driven off your land.
Bet you Magruder's using them for slaves.
Get them out of there!
Tupatasikli.
They want water. Bring up some canteens.
Ah, shit. Dishi ine at e.
Then take them home.
Inde slago na sinzed na di tinbeka.
Now I've set many free.
Where did you learn Apache?
I'm not sure. It's like I could understand what he was saying, but I couldn't quite speak it.
Better get back to the hideout and plan our strike.